Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. I wanted to give you guys an update. I am currently laying in my bed because I was getting ready for a nap, but I thought to myself, I haven't posted a video in a while and I needed to give you guys an update on the Wisdom of the Womb tea and just everything that has been going on with me. Last time I checked in with you guys, I hadn't had a cycle since October of last year. And I believe that was around in January sometime when I checked in with you guys. Well, my annual came up in February, and I had to go and get my annual done. Of course, I let my doctor know that I had not had a cycle since October. Well, I thought she was just going to put me on Pivira and just, you know, make my cycle come on, and that would be that. But, however, the doctor that I normally see, she retired. So I was assigned a new OB doctor, and she was very nice, down to earth, very funny, and she was reading over my charts and stuff, and I was just telling her about my plans on, you know, trying to conceive with PCOS. So long story short, the visit was great, but she gave me some vital information. She also put me on Pivira, and she put me on Pivira. I took the Pivira for 5 days, and after that, my cycle still didn't come on. So, she also told me before I left that she wanted me to try this tea called high frequency tea. So, of course, when she was telling me about she wanted me to try tea, I thought automatically that she was talking about Wisdom of the Womb, but to my surprise, she was not. She was talking about, high frequency tea. I said, no, I never heard of that one. So long story short, she gave me the website and everything. I went and ordered it. It came within maybe 3 to 4 days after it shipped. It took about 2 days to ship, and it arrived in maybe 3 to 4 days after it shipped. So I got it. Read all the instructions on this tea now. I'll do a separate video to tell you guys about the tea, like my experience with the tea, what's happening with me so far with the tea, but I did want to come and just give you guys an update and let you guys know that I have been taking the tea. I have had my cycle, and it was a very comfortable cycle. Normally when I go, if you have PCOS, you know this, when you go so long without having a cycle, when it does come, it's like mayhem. But it was nothing like that. It was very light, and I'm normally a heavy bleeder, but it was very light, very comfortable. I did have a lot of cramps with it, but I would say comfortable because I was able to go out and do things and not be confined to my home like I normally am on my cycle because it's so heavy. So, just wanted to give you guys an update, and I will be posting another video soon, as to what the teas are that I'm taking and how it's doing my body. So, thank you so much for, joining and watching this video today. Please give me a like, subscribe. I have to get my subscribers up because I want this information to reach every woman that's suffering. Thank you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.